How to plot off-cycle salary adjustments? Let's answer this using Fusion HCM analytics. In this video, we are going to plot current year's off-cycle salary adjustments, yearly trends on off-cycle salary adjustments, what are the most common action reasons leading to such off-cycle salary adjustment, and also identify business units that are contributing to such off-cycle salary adjustments and due to what action reasons. You might wonder, what constitutes this off-cycle salary adjustments? These are salary changes done in Oracle Fusion Cloud HCM using any actions except allocate workforce compensation. Using the HCM workforce reward salary basis subject area and the pre-built measure of salary adjustments off-cycle changes along with time dimension, one can easily plot trends across various time dimensions on salary adjustments off-cycle changes. Using the salary actions, one can identify what are most common action reasons leading to such off-cycle salary adjustments. Now here you can see market correction seems to be the most common action reasons leading to such off-cycle salary adjustments. Okay, these are the business units mainly which are contributing to off-cycle salary adjustments due to market corrections. But hey, let me check, which is the business unit which has utilized off-cycle salary adjustments for retaining some talent? Talent retention adjustments. Progress UK business unit is the only business unit which has utilized or done any off-cycle salary adjustments due to talent retention related adjustments.